Benoit did that?
I don't think that's Paul. I was, God, I'm going to say one of our more regulars. it was okay, you know, just a little break in the magic.
A lot of I let a lot of people know about YouTube because I like, but I also told them that you know you can find it on Facebook too.
Yeah.
Said a couple friends did.
YouTube does you know very very little compression. They keep the 60 frames per second and at 1080p. Whereas Facebook, I don't know what they
740 is.
It's like 720.
Oh,
I think it's
no,
also
you're as good
30
as
frames. So they do a lot of
they
dumb it down. They resample it. So yeah, YouTube. And actually, Twitch is, I guess, even less compression.
And then, do you want, should we keep Shuckson back here, just in case he wants to come around and stuff?
Probably a good idea.
Okay, we'll keep him back
here. Just because of these on drums on the floor.
Yeah.
Are we
I'm going to go live on, we're live on YouTube and Twitch, and I'm going to go do the Fiddler thing and just make sure everything is working, and I'll let you know when we are...
Do you latch onto here?
Oh no, just
stuff on the floor here, bud.
Now you're getting light on Facebook world.
Did it announce anything? Do we just start?
I think we just start.
Are we on?
Yeah, you guys are on.
Alright. Okay. Ready? Remember that.
Texas blues. You might feel turned upside down, making a smile. I'm Colin Higgins, and this is Larry Mathis.
Woo!
Really happy to be here playing to the Fid tonight for all of you folks out there in internet land. Cyberville. So that was an original song of mine that I wrote quite a while ago called Stretch Across the Sky. This next one we're going to do for you is... a tune by Joni Mitchell. So this is Larry and I's first performance together in quite a while. It's been about 7 years, I think 2014.
That's when it was? Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
It's been a spell.
We've known each other for a while now.
Yeah, right.
It's good to play with Larry. I'm really excited to have him here with me, and really excited to share some music with you guys here tonight. Thank you for tuning in. Trails across the bleak terrain. was the hexagram of the heavens, the strings of my guitar. Amelia, it was just a false alarm. Postcard charms. Amelia, it was just a false alarm. Maybe I've never been loved. I guess that is the truth. I spent my whole life in the clouds at icy altitudes. Then looking down on everything, I fell into his arms. Amelia, it was just a false alarm. Cactus Tree Motel to shower off the dust and sleep on strange pillows of my wanderlust. So this is how I hide the hurt. Beautiful dreams, Amelia, dreams and false alarms. Alarms. Thank you.
Your friend Dave Yonemura?
Oh, Davey,
yeah,
yes.
Yeah, you went to high school with him.
And then junior high.
Junior high. So, yeah, you went to school and you were playing the tablet.
He's an old, good, dear friend.
Oh,
old, dear friend.
Give a little shout out.
He said, Davey. You can hear me, Candy.
Thank you.
Frizzell song there.
Yeah.
Your favorite. One of your favorite.
Mm-hmm. The great Bill Frizzell. Great Bill Frizzell. This next tune is a song of mine called The Deer from a story that happened to me back where I'm from, back in the Midwest, Wisconsin. Got a lot of deer out there. So,
you ready?
Yeah, I remember this song from like when we did it years ago.
Yeah.
It stuck with me, and I think you'll know why. Did you hear it?
Yeah. Yeah, we did this song together with a full band, bass, drum. You were on drum kit.
Yeah.
I think. So more of an electric version. But I'm really loving the sound of it right now.
Okay.
With the tabla drum.
I'm trying not to let you down.
All right.
Angel in the snow.
Nice. Awesome.
Thank you so much, everybody. Yeah, it's so great to be here at the Fiddler's Inn and
yes,
sharing this night with all of you online. Thanks so much for being here with us. This is Larry Mahlis on tabla.
Thank you. A crazy backer. Too many drunks here, come on.
Yeah, my name is Colin, and we're going to do some more tunes here for you.
Andy said jam 30. What does that mean?
It's jam 30.
Yeah.
Oh, what time it is?
Oh, I mean, it's like...
It's jam 30.
Oh, it's jam 30.
Yeah, guy is a guy. That's what
I'm... Got it. I haven't been out in a while.
It's jam 30. That's
hey, Andy. all right, so we do...
Yeah, I know what.
Yeah.
Yeah. Can we get enough of this? Hearing it as much as I'd like, but I guess, are we getting enough of this drum?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
it's not
quite.
Can we turn it up a hair, maybe? Try. But,
I'm just not here.
Yeah,
you probably are here.
It's
coming
through.
Feel free to turn it up a little bit if you want.
Yeah, if you want to.
Should I turn main or low main?
Try the master. Just like half a notch, maybe.
I did.
And then try the...
It's almost louder, I'm sure.
This one is?
Yeah. It just communicates more. Yeah.
Is it louder in general? Like when we're playing?
I think so.
Oh, okay. Maybe I don't need to be. It's just I'm not hearing
it
this one.
Yeah,
well,
it sounds good. People are actually really excited to hear it.
The amplifier is kind of directional, too.
It's going out there,
yeah.
Yeah. We'll work that for next time.
It's pretty cool. Can you hear it? Or?
No, it's about right here. Yeah. All right, this next song is a song from Brazil. Famous composer Tom Jobim wrote this one. You'll probably recognize it. Chega de Saudade, No More Blues. The heart is, the fun is. When I am far away, my thoughts turn homeward, forever homewards. I travel around the world in search of happiness, but all the happiness I found was in my home. Thank you. That's a song I wrote many years ago. It's still feels new today. Not new, but
fresh.
Pertinent, fresh.
Yeah.
Vital.
Welcome everybody. Thanks for being here and checking us out. Thanks for stopping by. People out there tuning in, and thanks if you're checking out this at a later time as well. Thank you. It's really great to be here at Fiddler's Inn with Amika and Doug here running sound and video, and my good friend Larry Maliz here on tabla.
Thank you.
If you're enjoying the music, we greatly appreciate any tips. If you feel like chipping in a small tip for us, appreciate it very much. I think you can find our PayPal and Venmo up there. It's at Higgins Colin, last name, first name. So thanks so much. We're gonna do a song now by the great guitar player John McLaughlin. This tune is a original one of his from his first album back in, his first solo album, I think, back in 1970. This one's called Follow Your Heart.
That's a little faster.
Can we find it? You got it?
Well, that's it. Thank you. Thank you.
That was cool. That's the most we've ever done on that. I mean, really, that's the most we've ever like stretched out.
Wow.
Fun to stretch out a bit
on.
Yeah. Exactly. Like, we were saving it for here.
And that was
okay.
Fun. It's fun song. I was going to raise a point about some music theory behind it, but nobody probably cares about it anyway.
Oh,
so.
I think everybody got it.
Okay.
John McLaughlin.
John McLaughlin is, if I'm sure you know, well, one of his tunes, You Know.
Cool, great tune.
Leader of Mahavishnu Orchestra, played with Miles Davis, and studied with Indian master musicians, and became a master himself at Indian rhythms. And but that tune that we just did was maybe a little bit before he was starting to get into that, but he wasn't really using some of the Indian concepts he got into with his later group, like Shakti, with Zakir Hussain on tabla. Crazy stuff. But that tune that we just did was in a odd meter, time meter. It's an 11/8, where common time is 4/4. 11 is a little bit odd. So I've been having fun working on that one. This next one we're gonna do is another.
This
next tune is an old tune that is also a standard now. It's called. Well, you'll see.
yeah, you'll know. Did you start?
Yeah.
There
was a boy, a very strange enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy, sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he came my way. As we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me. The very thing that you'll ever learn is just to
that's also some people
are
giving it.
Oh, yeah. When we see all the... Our French are well, top-notch viewer group. Charles, our regular. I think he knows all the songs.
Really?
Couple times in, he knows all the songs. He's really especially enjoying the top notes. It's like, thank you. From the dark era.
They're cool drums.
Well, this has been a pleasure playing here with you guys, with Larry and with Amika and Doug here with us in the room, helping out and facilitating all of this.
Yeah.
Thank you to the Fiddler's Inn. Thank you all for tuning in and listening tonight. Oh, and thank you, Shuckson, of course.
Shuckson.
For not stealing the show.
For not stealing it, because he would steal the show.
You gotta
put him on at the end.
We got one more here for you tonight. And we hope you all have a really nice, happy holiday season. Stay warm. And hope to see you all out soon. And stay safe. And
see you live soon.
Yeah. If you don't mind me mentioning another show I have coming up.
Go ahead.
This Saturday night, I'll be with the Golden Road at the Royal Room. We're going to be doing two Grateful Dead albums in their entirety, back-to-back classic albums, Working Man's Dead and American Beauty. Both from 1970, and we wanted to do the 50th anniversary celebration last year, but we couldn't, so we're doing 1 year late, 51st anniversary.
It's still 50th, last year never really counted, right?
So. Yeah.
It's still 50, yes.
True.
Right, just like the Olympics.
Just
yeah. Let's see. Oh. So hope to see some of you out there at the Royal Room this weekend. And we're going to do one more here for you. So thanks so much again to the Fiddler's Inn. Thank you for tuning in with us. It's very, very kind of you. If you left a tip for us, we really appreciate it. And here we go. This is... Here we go. Do.
right.
Thanks so much again, everybody.
Thank you, everybody out there. Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is Larry Mollies. I'm Colin Higgins. Thank you. Good night.